Well, we can tell that you like music, huh? That's good news. That's all we can do. Because I have to cut all of my jokes that I've done for 10 years because I'm not really funny. Oh, yeah, now, do you want me to do the nursery rhymes or what have I done? We have to let, no, I can't do this now. Really, you'll be so disappointed. I better stick to singing. If I can. What is it, darling? You know, the one thing that I actually remember, because I really love, you've got some amazing artists here in Ireland, but yeah, absolutely. My wife and I, one day, we were in Vancouver, and we were touring, actually, and we went to see in a very small place, so beautiful, Dimmon Rice, and that was spectacular. Not a lot of fans of Dimmon Rice, but I have to tell you, he was amazing. And anyways, where do I go with that? I don't know, I just wanted to share my blood. Tomorrow I'm gonna go to a pub, the oldest pub in town, and trying to get, tomorrow's closed? No, tomorrow's open. And I'm trying to listen to some good Irish music.
What time?
What? You should sing the song.
What?
The one you did last year.
Lend me $10, I'll buy you a beer.
No, that's a pulse.
Ah, sorry.
Alive, alive, oh.
Alive, alive, alive. No, no, that's hysterical. Do you guys want to do it? Sorry. Imagine after 10 years living in the UK, I still do a spit.
After 10 years, you speak English so good.
So good, isn't it? I remember actually, you know, the first time I moved to London, I'm going to get it. I bought myself a CD thinking I need a bit of culture, you know? Trying to speak a little bit of English, so I went to the shop and it's this wonderful CD, so I by myself live Britain. I get it. Try sense of humor, I love it. And I feel very, very lucky that we've been adopted in all those countries, so thank you so much, by the way. Even with my terrible English, you have to forgive me. Gentlemen, don't fall asleep, I'll try my best. I'll have a drink, mate. This next song indeed was on the greatest. It's a wonderful song. It's a song that, what's going on here?
We thought you were trying all the bad jokes.
Oh well, yeah. I'm still trying. Anyways, the point is, on this greatest album we've recorded 4 new songs, and one of them was really important to us, because the thing is, we come to one place, we go to another one, and you know, we never know whether or not we're going to come back to these places. But the truth of the matter is that wherever we are, the message that we...
Go on, go on.
Go on, go on.
The wood, this is so wood.
It's worse, he needs to go for a drink.
Okay. Alright, let's go back to this. So, I was just saying that this song is really...
Sebastian,
can I finish?
No, listen, I'd like to officially apologize for interrupting you in front of everyone. I'm very sorry.
No, I'm trying to get on with it. There's no problem, I love these guys. Okay, no, let me do the thing. Because otherwise we'll be here tomorrow. And there's people, I can see the guys are already falling asleep and saying, oh my god, seriously, we like these guys, what's wrong? I'll put a suit on tomorrow. Okay, this next song, we want to dedicate this song to all of you, all the wonderful people that we have met. And we never know if we're going to see you again, but what we really know is that we will always love you. See you.
quedo aquí. Seguiría siempre igual tu amor por mí. Por eso me voy. No te olvidaré. Lo hace mi amor, tu recuerdo y el amor.